står med en skotsk flagga. Videoklipp video. Där står, där ser du exakt vilka videoklipp jag har lagt upp. Och nu kommer komma ett nytt videoklipp. Sett på mina videos på år och dår. Jaha. Jaha. Det kan vara den faktiskt. Bad Defense kan det vara. Den går vi om du får. Därför sitter jag här nu. Så folk hör vad jag säger. Vänta, jag ska lyssna. By the way, vad annat fan. Det är alltid. Oh, wait, sip, turn into the map. Then you... No, then. Just det, jag hade på mina videos ibland. Nå, men min FPS som det kallas är lite low. 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 Ja, om jag lyckas få några visningar på vissa av dem och vissa har tittat på själv. Jag har inte mobbat. Nu får ni se videon. I love it when things are simple. They are not even guarded. Do you hear what you have learned? Why?
What?
I didn't die. What does it look like when you are trying to touch someone? Just be a good through them. I am Sophia of the Astrium Concord. I cannot allow you to take either the soul or life. But yeah, we get in there. Astrium Concord, I didn't hear about you guys. No, you would not have. Long ago, members of the Solaris and Lunaris cults realized that if either faction were to gain control of the artifact, then all sense of balance would be lost. The sun will burn in the dark night sky. The moon and sun will rise at the same time. The world might burn away with no dark side to cool it. The moon's constant pull might throw the world off its axis. If the artifact could cause so much destruction, then why do Solaris Knights and Lunar Sentinels want the sun, soul, and Luna? They have been fighting for so long, they have lost any sense of preparation. They only care about the end result. They do not even consider the consequence of the victory. So the Atrium Concord maintained balance. Yes, by any means necessary. Members of both cults realized the potential hazards and created the Atrium. They are the stars, silent watchers in the night, invisible in the day, but always present. The Solaris and Lunaris do not even know we exist. And that is exactly how you like it. But look, what happened? This city was destroyed by the conflict that you created. No, that is only the story that we have passed to each side to help keep them focused on each other instead of trying to find the artifact. The city was destroyed centuries ago, the last time that the Solaris possessed the Sol and the Lunaris had control over the Luna. The war began after the Sol and Luna were lost, hidden by the Atrium. With the Chaos Magic flooding Mobius now, anything might happen if one side or the other comes of both outbreak. It cannot happen. I agree, it's better if they stay lost. But I have already tracked them down. If I just walk away, the Solaris Luna could just walk up and take the artifacts. Right, the Asian protection spells keeping up a hidden broken when the town was inverted. I will need your help to put them back in place. If you do the Asian